Hey guys, it's Luke, sixpacksmackdown.com. Muscle Farm Get Swole, leg day, pyramid phase, second week. We're going to do some squats. I warmed up already. I did about 10 minutes on the elliptical, and then I did just a couple of really light sets of squats and just some static stretching. So I still somewhat dread leg day, but my legs are coming around, getting a little stronger. But man, they're just not as seasoned as my upper body. So we got 195 on the bar for our first set of 20. It's gonna be tough. Last week I did 185, so I'm jumping up 10 pounds for a set of 20. Hopefully I can get this. So go 205 by 15. Thank you. Okay, instead of 12, I'm going to try 220. Could be pushing it a little. Set 10 next. Try 230. see, this is 235, 240 or 245. That's a good question. Let's go 45. Next, we're doing front squats in place of leg press. You suck after all those other squats. My legs are still shaking from that last set. So I'm going to try to improve a little bit from last week. I'm going up 20 pounds right out of the gate. So I got 115 on here. Go for 20 reps, hopefully. Set 15. Last time I did 105. I'm going to go up 30 pounds to 135 today. Ha! based on that, I'm going to try 150 by 12. Last week when I was getting used to it, I did only 115, I believe. Let me check. So we're going to go 150 by 12. Did 120, so go up 30 pounds again. And 140 by 10. Jumping up to 165 by 10. This is 25 more pounds than last week. Okay, I got 180 for 8. It's gonna be hard. This is up 30 pounds from last week. I probably didn't make a 30 pound gain, but last week I felt it out. You know, felt the form, got my body used to the movement, the range of motion, and you know, so now I'm kind of pushing myself harder now that I kind of know where I'm at and my body's used to it a little bit instead of just going gangbusters first time out. You know, getting hurt, screwing something up, just whatever. Here we go. 8. Oh, here comes my daughter. No, I guess not. Here we go, leg extensions, 25, 20, 15, 10. Burn. I got hamstring curls. See what we got for those. Yeah. 20, 15, 10, 5. Remember, my hammy's cramped up last time. So, yeah, I only did 25 pounds on the first set. See if I can see what I can do this time. Hands. So you got toe raisers and then that's it. Clean up shop a little bit here. Here we go. 25-20. Last time, my calves were sore for like 5 days. So, we'll see if I increase the weight or not. Just got 135 on for 25 reps. go on the treadmill? Well, you've got sandals on. We'll put it on slow. Okay, ready? Here we go. Here it goes. Okay. How long are you going to go on it? Forever?
Yeah.
Go until you get sweaty. Okay. Thank you. So I'll show up tomorrow, arms.